If you can no longer install or update application from Play Store, then let us see how to fix the issue. Now, the first thing that you have to check, obviously, is you have to check if there is internet connection in your device or not. So open a YouTube video or open any websites to make sure that there is internet connection in your device. Now, the next thing that you have to check is you also have to check how much of space is left in your device. All the update or to install a new application, you need some space. So we will go to settings. We will go to device care. We will go to storage. And I can see I have used 44.7 gigabyte of space out of 64. So I have enough space left. If you don't have, then try to make space by deleting unnecessary files from your device so that there will be some space. Now after this, the next thing that we'll do is we'll go to settings again. We will go to apps. We will scroll down and we will look for Google Play Store. Open this app. Go to storage, clear cache, clear data. Okay. So what we have done here is we have cleared the cache files and data for Google Play Store. Now again, go back to the apps screen, and we will open Google Play services also. Similarly, we will go to storage, clear cache. We'll go to manage storage, clear all data. Okay. So we have cleared the cache files and data for Google Play services also. Now again, we'll go back to the main app screen, tap on these three dotted icons, select show system apps. Now here we will be looking for an app called Download Manager. Open it, go to storage, clear cache, clear data. Okay, so we have cleared the cache files and data for Download Manager application also. So after doing this, check if you can update the apps or not. Now the next thing that we have to do is make sure that the date and time is correct in your device. If the date and time is not correct, then there might be a problem for your device to connect with Google Play Store. In case if the device time is not correct, then please correct the time. The other thing that you can also do is you can swipe the screen down to open notification center, disable this Bluetooth, and then restart your device and check if you can download the applications or update the applications or not. Now the next thing is, if you have installed a VPN application in your device, especially a free VPN application, then either stop the application or remove the VPN application and check if you can download the update or install applications or not. Now the last thing that you can do is you can remove the update for Google Play Store so that the application will go to the factory default, and check if you can install the application or not. So for that one, we'll open settings, we will go to apps, then we will go and we'll open Google Play Store again. Tap on these three dotted icons, uninstall update. Okay, so what happens is now the current version of Google Play Store will be replaced with the factory default, the one which came with this device. So after doing this, now you can check if you can download the application or not. Hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.